You never know. It's way too warm up here for the middle of November. That's for sure. Beginning of November.
Thank you. Welcome to Keller Field today for a first-round matchup between the Bridgewater Raritan Panthers and your Westfield Blue Devils. Out for the coin toss for Bridgewater, number 27, Matt Braddis, number 34, Thomas Tremarco. For Westfield, number 92, Daniel Hanlon, number 76, Charles Blessing, number 1, Aiden Harper, number 56, Patrick Ryan, and number 87, Jack O'Connor.
I love this age when some kids have hit the growth spurts, some haven't, same yep. to each other.
It's crazy.
Yeah.
Westfield will have the ball, first and 10. Heading towards the scoreboard.
Are we gonna start fast like the second half of the season, or are we gonna have fourth quarter woes like the beginning?
If I could ask all the non-football players down on the right, please come off the field for the game. Daniel Kano. Kano all the way down the sideline, finally brought out by number 40, Colin Stevens.
Welcome back, number 13.
Get fired up.
Brown on a handoff to Rag. Brown on the keeper.
I mean, I graduated in 2007 and you weren't allowed to talk about it. Right. Concussions came around in like 2010. That's when it became a thing.
Timeout, Westfield. And no memory.
Yeah.
All right, Daniel, there you go, kid.
Cross right to Kano. He's close to a first down. Late flag on the play. Holding on Westfield.
Coming for a lot of men up until like 10 years ago.
Yep.
Brown on the pass. Falls incomplete. Flag.
The coin that I was, no?
That'll be a legal formation penalty. Middle screen from Brown to Kano. He's brought down. It looks to be just short of the marker.
That was fourth down. Well,
Bridgewater will take
it. Defense only sets the tone, though.
Yeah.
Defense!
here for your Westfield PAL cheerleaders. Don't forget to support the boosters. Boys are around selling magnets.
Got him. No.
Braddis does a great job avoiding the...
I've never seen it more than against you.
Good call. Good call, coach. What's that? Delay game?
Dead ball, illegal substitution on the offense.
Now they're right back to where they didn't want to pick.
Good snap. Good kick, too.
By Bridgewater, returned by Jalusi.
Hold or illegal block or something?
Yeah, he called an illegal block from the back, but the kid fell and he was just at the wrong angle.
He's just picking it up.
Illegal block in the back called on Westfield. That'll be 10 yards from the spot of the back.
Good run, Dylan. Grind it out.
Hand off the rag, Braddis in the backfield.
You can tell you're better than the first. That way I'm better than the fourth.
Good job.
Hand off to Daniel Kano.
Yep.
Hand off to Kano.
I see a lot of the first team on the line all game.
Hand off to Kano, breaks through, Westfield touchdown!
He's back.
In the game, he already has 100 yards.
Yeah. Oh, good.
That's what I do while I'm up here. I just judge who has been a coaching staff. So, I'd say
we've been really lucky.
Yeah. Well, this team has the best coaching staff out of anything, period. But I'd say Westfield is the best coaching staff.
In general, generally speaking. Ooh, good catch.
High snap fielded by Braddis.
Good catch.
Let's go deep!
Flag down. False start, Bridgewater. By Sam Valeria.
Right,
ball comes to rest.
Timeout Westfield.
Second charge timeout of the half.
He's not happy. Wrong people on the field, too many guys on the field, I don't know.
Out of the shotgun intended for Cerro.
All right, Dylan, come on, break free, kid.
Hand off.
Wrestling is like the thing to do.
It's a tray. Break it, kid.
Brown on a keeper.
Started early.
Yeah.
Screen pass complete to Zaire.
What we got?
The holding on Westfield.
Ooh, I don't like to see that.
Yeah, he was spinning a lot in there, letting kids get full speed out of him. I'm hoping he just got the wind knocked out.
Come on, Zai.
He's not holding anything, right? He can grab any. He's got shoulders.
How many teams are lucky enough to have a doctor on the coaching staff?
Round of applause for Zaire Carter.
When he ran across the field and they said, Dr. blah, 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 I went down last week. All the stuff that's amazing that I should care about in those.
Here you go, Daniel. Come on, kid. There he is. There he is.
Brown out of the shotgun. Kano turns the corner.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Finally knocked out by number 40, Colin Stevens.
Get up. All right, shake it off. Get up, line.
Brown on a keeper, breaking tackles. Falls out. Fumble recovered by Bridgewater.
It's time to get out of the first quarter. You guys can't play.
Yeah, seriously. Well, this has got to be the last play.
Yeah, 9 seconds left. And that's right today.
Bradis on the keeper. Bridgewater zero.
End of the first quarter. Just start putting a whooping on some people.
In the backfield. Jalusi in the backfield.
All right, I like it.
Isla pressure.
Be something.
Yes.
Come on, Mark. Big return, kid.
Valeria back to punt. Ball down.
Come on, line. Ah, come on.
High snap. Smart. Fielded by Rag.
Smart play, Dylan.
Be a loss of 12 on the play.
Trace, stay on your feet, kid.
High snap, fielded by Brown. All the way to the end zone for a touchdown. Late flag on the play.
Is that holding? Fuck me. Come on. That's it, Dylan. You're going to stay on your feet, kid.
Hand off the Rag over the right side. First down.
Where to be, Dylan. Grind it
rag
out.
Rag up the middle. Another high snap, fumbled. And recovered by Bridgewater.
Yeah,
Cordiola set by Daniel Hanlon. Valeria back to punt. Jalusi back to receive.
Bring it in, Mark. Now take it to the house, kid.
High snap fielded by Brown.
There you go, Jones. Stay on your feet, kid. Take it in. Take it to the house.
Hand off the rag, bounces it outside.
Get in there, Dylan.
Tilly hands off the rag, bottled up in the second.
Off season, but he came back for that one play, the first play of the second half of one of the games with a trick play for a touchdown. Played one play. Come on, Dylan, stick it in, punch it in. Ah! Come on, kid. Come on, line. But apparently he made much better progress than anybody anticipated.
Off the rag, up the middle.
Get in? No.
Tackled just shy of the goal line. That'll be a...
All right, boys. I'm mucking around.
Brown on touchdown. A keeper. And he's in for a Westfield touchdown. Tell you with the whole rag, it's good, and a flag down.
Oh, come on with the flag.
That was on them. We're hitting him late.
Hand off to Steven.
Come on, Nate.
Bridgewater 0. Remember, the snack shack is open. And your boosters are coming around with magnets. Thank you. Bridgewater opens the half, first and 10 from the 35. Marco, handoff to Stevens, first in the back. Valeria does it. Brown pass intended for Cerro falls incomplete. Hand off the rag up the middle. Breaks free. Touchdown, Westfield. Good snap, hold down, extra point is good.
That's really should have
offsides?
Yeah, I didn't see it.
Flag down. They have an offside lined up in the neutral zone on Westfield. It'll move it 5 yards and bring up a second. Tremarco pass. Falls incomplete, pressure by Brown in the backfield. That'll bring up a third down. Snaps fumbled. Fallen on by Tremarco. Valeria punt fielded by Jalusi. Pushed out of bounds by Kyler Perella.
You got Dylan. Break it, break it.
Hand off the rag. Hand off to Rags. holding on Westfield.
There it is, bring it in.
Brown pass intended for Kelly. Brown slant complete to Kelly, breaks the tackle, Westfield touchdown. PAT's blocked by Bridgewater. Hand off to Stevens.
Good throw, good catch.
What takes them so long to marry you?
Toss to Stevens, met in the backfield by Jalusi. Marco sacked by Hamlin and Schoen. Valeri on the punt.
Had he called for a fair catch?
It doesn't matter. He didn't wait before the ball came in. Just like tackled him and then the ball dropped him. That's the best play they've made on the ball team. All day.
Yeah.
That's pass interference on Bridgewater. That'll be a 15-yard penalty. Westfield will take it. Brown on a handoff to Harper.
He might, but he's just really tiny.
I guess.
Handoff over the
left. That was never in my in the cards for me. Yep. Way to go, Mark.
Brown pass complete. Hand off to Harper.
That's cool. probably start emerging.
Ah. Brown on the fake, pass complete to Wojcik.
Basketball's huge in Jersey, just doesn't quite make it as north as some of the other schools.
Yeah.
I went to the Seton Hall Pope John game like 2 years ago, which was insanity.
Yeah.
Athleticism.
Yep. Ah.
Really big.
That's fun, yeah.
Fake correct. Brown pass complete to Jalusi for a Westfield touchdown.
She's up 12-0. She wasn't turning anymore.
It's just short.
And
34-0 with 2 minutes and 44 seconds to play.
Hand off to Stevens, brought down to the backfield. Toss to Stevens. Timeout, Bridgewater.
Game.
And that'll do it, folks. Your Blue Devils will be moving on next week.
Yep.
Justin, I give them credit. They had a good game plan against us, and we started executing down the second half, and we really closed them out. We just can't wait till the second half every week, okay? We're going to come out firing from the minute we get on the field. I told you guys before the game, I didn't like the kind of demeanor you guys had. Everyone's kind of loose. It's hard, I get it. It's hard to come up and play a team that you beat so badly the last time, okay? But we got to find a way to get up. Now, we should have no problem getting up for next week. All right, we're going to play Cranford or Richmond Borough. We should have no problem, right? I should have to say one word to get you guys ready to go, okay? Because if you beat them, guess what's next? Super Bowl.
Yeah. Yeah.
No problem. You know what I mean? If you no issue next week, get about getting ready, okay? So enjoy this win. Congratulations. We're moving on. And we're going to have another great week of practice. And we'll see who we play, all right? See who shows up, all right? Great job. Here we go.
Yeah, baby.
Let's go, Charlie. Breaks down.
Westfield on three! 1, 2, 3!
Westfield!
Good job, Gabe. Way to fill in, man.
And
I'm good job. Good job. Good job, guys. Good job, Jacko.
We are in the second round.
Good job.
Go, gang.
That kid is such a beast.
No, I don't.
He's just an
I'm not going to save your tape. I'm going to save your tape.